Good morning, sir.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Will you tell me about vowel sounds in the English language and their symbols in the International Phonetic Alphabet?
Yes, I will. There are 20 vowel sounds in the English language. The 5 vowels stand for these 20 sounds. We can divide these 20 sounds into 2 groups. The first one contains 12 pure vowels. The second group contains 8 diphthongs. Each one has 2 sounds. We start with the first sound and glide into the other. Look at the chart. Get. Engine. Cat. Ant. Eat. Meat. Arm, pot, hot, caught, port, caught, rule, scroll, book, put, but enough. Earn, girl, world, turn, again, father. These are the first set of 12 vowel sounds and their symbols in the International Phonetic Alphabet.
I think 8 of these sounds are familiar to me.
What are they?
The vowels in the words get, meet, sit, art, rule, book, but, and the first vowel in ago.
You are right. We use these sounds in our language, don't we? I think you can say the vowel in cat and ant correctly, can't you?
Yes, I can.
That leaves only 3 vowel sounds which I must tell you about.
Yes.
The first one of those 3 is numbered 6. Let me say the words that you find in the chart. Pot, hot, caught. Observe my lips when I say the vowel. Pot, hot, caught. Can you see my rounded lips?
Yes, I can.
If you want to produce this sound, your lips must be rounded. Say the 3 words that contain this vowel.
Pot.
No, your lips are not rounded. You said pot, not pot. Say as I say it with your lips rounded. Pot.
Pot.
Right. You must practice saying this vowel looking into a mirror. You can find out for yourself whether your lips are rounded or not. Okay?
I will do, sir.
Say the other 2 words for this sound in the chart.
Hot, pot, caught.
Correct. Now look at the sound number 7. This sound is similarly produced for a longer time. Here also you find my lips rounded. And the sound is produced for a longer time than the sound number 6. Say the words after me. Pot.
Pot.
Caught.
Caught.
Right. Your lips were rounded when you said the vowel correctly. Look at the sound number 11 in the chart. This sound is not there in our language. Earn. Girl. Well. Turn. I don't think you'll have much difficulty in saying these words that contain this sound. Say the words after me. Earn.
Earn.
Girl.
Girl.
Well.
World.
Turn.
Turn.
Right. Now let me tell you about 8 more vowels. They are called diphthongs. In each of them, there are 2 pure vowels. The speaker starts with the first one and ends the diphthong with the second one. There is a gradual glide from the first to the second. Look at the chart. Say, take, tail, a, go, show, no, hi, why, I, have, shout, oil, boy, near, here, air, where, tour, sure. The sound number 13 begins with E and ends with I. We find this vowel in words like say, take, tail. The first letter of the English alphabet is said as A. Say these words after me. Say.
Say.
Take.
Take.
Tail.
Tail.
A.
A.
Correct. The next diphthong number 14 appears in words like go, show, know. Okay? Say these words after me. Go.
Go.
No.
No.
Right. We'll take the vowel number 15. We find this vowel in our language also, don't we? But this vowel is said slightly longer than our E. Say the words after me. Hi.
Hi.
Why.
Why.
I.
I.
Correct. The next vowel sound, number 16, appears in words like how and shout.
Sir, this sound is there in our language also. Am I right?
Yes, you are. But this English sound is said slightly longer than our ow. So the words you find for this sound on the chart.
How, shout.
Right. The next vowel sound is found in words like era, boy. Here also you must put your lips round as you say words like pot and hot. Say the words oil,
oil,
boy,
boy.
Correct. The next vowel sound, number 18, is not difficult to produce. We find it in words like near, here. Say the words after me. Near.
Near.
Here.
Here.
Right. The next vowel sound, number 19, is found in words like air, rare. We don't find any difficulty in saying this sound, do we?
No, we don't. I can say the words ear, wear, hear, share.
Right. The last vowel sound is fairly easy to produce. It appears in words like tour, sure.
Yes, I can say the words tour, sure.
You are right. In the same way, practice these words at home. Let me check your pronunciation of these words. when we meet next. Until then, bye.
Thank you, Phil. Thank you very much.